today with the investment of Mangrove and with the know-how of the company, we're now delivering the Navia, which you see behind me, to customers worldwide, to different sites for different users. And it's quite exciting to know that in 2013, while people are talking about driverless cars, Induct has been able to develop something that actually has customers. And so as Mangrove, as investors, we're quite proud to be part of the adventure.
It's a great pleasure of Mangrove to be involved with this project, first and foremost as an investor, of course, but also because it's bringing something truly unique to the people of the world. We see here in the city centre a car going around, transporting people completely automatically.
The technology of electric cars fits extremely well in the strategy of the Luxembourg government in order to develop eco-technologies in Luxembourg. In my opinion, it's a very good project. You know that Luxembourg has the decision to have at least 40,000 electric cars in 2020, and I think this could be a good model of public transporting.